So, okay, guys, so we're doing my wrestling titles collection. Now, yes, it's been a while since I did one of these studios. But except for this one, I just did a video of me trying to be, acting like I'm tough and being a wrestler. But we will get that in. So, first one I got was the Intercontinental Champion. But yeah, the little glue that comes with it, like, you don't know. You bought one of these tiles from Ringside Collectibles or Walmart, which I got this from Ringside Collectibles. It doesn't have, like, the little... I actually lost the, thing to it. I think I threw it away because they won't stay on that well. They sold that. Now, number two, I got this one. Now, yes, this is the WWE title. Now, it's like the Universal title here that y'all see, which we will get to in a second. But, you know what I wish they should do with this title? Just add, like, custom, like, remove this part and put, like, a first custom plate there. I don't think that's ever going to happen. Now, this one, it's got... which no one actually likes that much about this, because WWE doesn't use this no more. That is the 2003 United States title. They stopped using this title in 2020, July that year. Yeah, has a little crow on it. So that's the WWE title and the Universal title. So, yep. And this one, my personal favorite, is the 2020 United States title. I always thought this was cool, and yes, it has the glue on it from the Velcro. We attach the Velcro to it, but I can't clean that off for reason, but yeah. And last but certainly not least, the Universal title. And this one's actually pretty cool, but what's really weird about this one, it's just like the 3A title that I showed you guys just a second ago. But what's really weird, like, the little planet right here, this part, the circle part, looks brown except for red. But, anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.